Dear colleagues, we celebrate the 30 years anniversary of EFORT, 30 years of European Orthopaedics and Traumatology, a fascinating story full of achievements and success, of networking and improved care for patients. However, we are also facing challenges. Increasing musculoskeletal burden means finance restrictions. Workload of nurses and surgeons can lead to burnout. Environmental pollution concerns us even in hospitals and the OR. Most recently, the pandemic has additionally exposed weaknesses of healthcare systems worldwide. In such a demanding time, we choose as main theme of our Congress sustainable professional practice. We need sustainability for the mental health of our employees as well as our own one. It is a prerequisite for cost-effective application of expensive technology. Surgeons and industry can contribute to resource protection. And finally, patient satisfaction needs treatment with proven long-term benefit. Therefore, Congress highlights will include sessions on green orthopedics and how to avoid burnout. Results of an EFORT consensus initiative on patient and implant safety will be presented as well. As some topics relate closely to the European Green Deal of Commission President von der Leyen, she will provide a greeting address during our opening ceremony. Let me invite you to join our Congress, learn from these initiatives, and contribute actively. The next 30 years of EFORT need your support. Thank you.